Harambee Stars conducted their first training session this afternoon ahead of their AFCON 2019 qualifier against Ghana. And head coach Sebastien Migne was left pleased with the players' level of fitness. 21 players, mostly local-based, of the 38-man provisional squad called up by the Frenchman reported to camp, with the rest of the players set to jet into the country in the course of the week. Stars will be hoping for a positive result against Ghana, who started off their campaign with a 5-0 win over Ethiopia in the opener played in Addis Ababa. Harambee Stars suffered a 2-1 loss to Serria Leone to lie third in the group with no point, while Ghana lead. Serria Leone are second, with Ethiopia bottom of the Group F. The top two teams in each of the 12 groups are, or rather will, gain qualification to the Africa Cup of Nations in Cameroon in June 2019.
Nicolas and Francis. Yes. Keep the ball.
Good. Huh? Take the ball.
Game itakuwa rahisi, tunacheza one of the best teams, but football being football, I think mentally, kama tutakuwa mentally strong, tunaweza chukua win kwa sababu tuko home, na pia the chances zetu za kwenda AFCON ziwe higher, lazima tu tushinde.
Nadhani yanskimi mjiji mara misho kucheza hapa mlikuwa lini. Nadhani ni game kubwa. So support yao bado yazinitasaidia sisi kama wachezaji. Tunajua zina hapa kila player amejapata chance zina na najua after dakika ya misho mafano narudi home ni kama furahia.
It was just the beginning. From tomorrow I hope to have all my players and to start to try to develop a good link up and to find a good lineup for Ghana.